All right.
Finally, a friendly face. We thought pushing back the ghosts would make us safe. Instead, we're in more danger than before. Our camp is barely holding out against the Graveling attacks. The scholars say the only hope is to kill one of their patriarchs. But our scholars can't agree on which patriarch to target.
Before I move.
Maybe you can break the deadlock. Please, head down there and find our camp. We need your help.
I have to watch it. I never saw it.
Damn it.
Ooh, we got traps. Of course, be careful.
I don't think there's a place to repair in here.
Not yet. Careful of the traps, though.
We're in big boy land now. Holy shit, no repair, nothing. So now we gotta think.
We should activate one of the guild's magic bonds or something.
Go ahead.
Yeah, we can. We can.
I can't activate in here. I think it has the outside.
You want me to zone out?
Traps.
It took away your boulder.
Yep, no more boulder.
So you want me to go zone out and pick it?
I don't know if we'd actually be able to get it.
Her plan is just stupid and won't work.
Don't mind that. Come with me. We have a priory base of operations set up nearby.
I'll go check, since I can run fast.
Pretty cool, we actually see other people. Oh, then you can repair in here.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Oh, really? Wow. Okay, so apparently it just drops it in place and you can't actually pick it up.
Yeah, but you can touch it, right?
Yeah, you can touch it. It's outside, so.
Zone out.
Yeah, it persists through zoning, so.
Do we all have to log out and get it?
You just run out and grab it, yeah.
Okay.
If you want 10%, you know, rare drops for the next 30 minutes.
Yeah, we might as well use the points because they're going to be all, they don't go when we move, right?
Yeah.
Damn.
So what do? We just head out and do what?
Touch the banner.
Touch the banner. Touch there and you should get the buff.
Touch my pole.
Touch the pole.
The schlong. Marty can tell that Explorer mode is going to look a lot of fun.
So which path do we want to try going down?
What do you need to know?
We got Hudgens, Dethas, and Sark's plan. We can go against the Howling King, go for the Ghost Eater, or go for the Colossus.
Well, next time we know we can do it inside the... Can you do it inside the...
No, you can't drop it inside. Okay.
They don't want you abusing it. Okay, I get it.
Well, I mean, you just get the buff, and the buff's good for 30 minutes. So which path do we want?
Any.
I'm game for anything.
Alright, well then, let's go after the Ghost Eater.
There you go, I was gonna say that, or the Colossus.
Excellent choice. Let's get to work.
Flitted Temple, okay.
Do you hear that? Sounds like, damn it, another Graveling mound. Raise it before they overrun the camp. We'll guard the entrance.
I got a great anatomy for you.
Not the target. Some great justice!
We got gravelings down here. Oh, there's going to be traps. Roll through when it's not red. I saw that kiss.
Yeah. Watch out for the fire.
Okay. Okay, look out for chains. Those gargoyle huds can be damaged. It's alright, I'll just run back. It'd be faster.
For great justice!
On my mark.
No, stay alive.
Adrenaline rising. Still standing. Barely.
Yeah, those things hurt. It's fire traps.
Traps. Spot of poison there.
It's all kinds of freaking traps out here.
Oh, you can destroy them. That's good. The ones on the wall, you can destroy. The gargoyle heads.
Yep.
This'll have to get much harder.
Spider.
Shake it off. You'll have to hit much harder. Well, straight my mark.
Trap.
Damn, I didn't even bounce back. That was my move to put it and bounce back. She stopped me.
What?
Yeah, when you guys see me put that wall up, that's a spectra wall. It'll give you 9 seconds of protection if you run through it.
Nice.
Nice. Thanks for letting me know.
Alright, so let's see. Which direction? This direction.
For great justice!
Ooh, got mobs. I should probably eat some food.
Sorry.
Retrospect, that was a very bad idea.
Never got the waypoint from the first one. The second one, I mean.
Do this. Shake it off.
Now, perpetual start of doom. Get him off me!
There, I changed one of my moves to break the freaking stun.
We need to make sure to kill all those hatchlings. Or, actually, the breeder. Kill the breeder, then we won't have to worry about those little things.
To go res him and I
really
died.
He killed me.
the fire.
Well, I was watching you. I'm like, why did he die? And then all of a sudden, fire.
Because I went to go res.
Yeah, pretty much just one-shots me every time.
Yep. Gotta... You can actually jump that entire thing. You can jump from this top end of the stairs right here and just jump over. Or just dodge roll like an idiot. That works too.
Shake it off.
Alright, so the breeder has to go down.
Got it.
I should tell you, so I should be able to take down more people.
For great justice!
The moment you get knocked down, you're screwed.
For great justice! On my mark.
I live pretty long.
Almost ready.
Might and glory.
We need more AoE stuns.
You can stand on top of the ledge as a bomb down. Oh, that didn't last.
Yeah, I'm going to run out of money in about 20 minutes if we keep dying like this. I've already gone through 20 silver.
Yeah, we got to change our tactics. Thank you. Don't stand there, Kith.
Well, we almost had the breeder down.
We almost got the breeder down.
Yeah. Well, let's go ahead and try this again, I guess. Yeah. Try and get everybody out onto a high place.
Maybe we should bring out some, bring them up open over here.
Yeah, I like getting them all out in the open. Gives us plenty more room to move around.
I wonder if we should kind of run around here, because I noticed when I was running around.
Yeah, we're going to need to be kiting.
For great justice!
All right. Incoming.
Yeah, I think we need to kill them scavengers first, because they knock me down. I mean, I don't even get back up before I die.
Well, but the problem... Well... So we have a couple of different problems, unfortunately. The breeder's always spotting those little gravelings. Although they die really quick.
Yeah, they do. I seen them disintegrate when I was watching, too, on their own. So I think they're temporary mobs.
Yeah, the problem is, though, is they have the knockdown. The scavenger, yeah, we definitely gotta figure out some way of dealing with him.
So, bird, jump up here and just stay right here. I can catch them in a circle.
But they can shoot stuff, because I was up there on that ledge there and they killed me. Right where you're standing. Johnny.
Some of them can. So the Howler buffs allies. Breeder breeds and applies weakness. Scavenger leaps. And remove boons. Oh, that's not good.
Alright, I'm gonna put down my. I'm gonna change one of my elixirs to converts all conditions into random boons, so that might help us.
Yeah, maybe. Alright, well, let's try this again. You ready?
For great justice!
I'm ready.
maneuverable.
Well, great job, my mark.
Somebody needs to get rid of the scavenger.
I've got the target.
Let's do this.
Oh, there's two scavengers, that's why.
Figured it out. Those little things don't hurt at all. Ignore them.
I'm using them to get back up.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea. Using them for a rally.
I didn't work out too well. How many scavengers there, too?
A lot.
Alright, there's a howler, two scavengers, and a breeder. The howler's the champion.
Horrible modes. Let's play Minecraft. Wait, that's wrong.
Okay.
Try and find a video.
I'm gonna look at my guide too.
Apparently, some people are able to pull the non-champion away from the rest of the pack.
I can try that. Y'all want to send that?
Yeah. Well, Silver's off doing his thing at the moment, so. Yeah, apparently they're pulling, like, one of the scavengers off without getting the rest of the pack. I'm not sure
probably how isn't
they're
pet.
Doing it, but.
Probably isn't a pet.
That could be.
I've heard of sending a pet, grabbing it, bringing it back.
Well, we ain't got no pet, too.
I know.
Yeah.
So I'll be the pet.
Alright. Well, how about the rest of us go stand on a wall or something? Somebody's got a little minion.
Yeah. Take control. Much like my outfit.
Alright, so there. So we're going to try and pull one of the scavengers without trying to aggro the rest of the group. Because apparently that's what some people are able to do.
I'm just letting you know, I actually put a tool belt on. It says I have a magnet. Pull your target to you. I don't know if that'll help.
That may actually help.
It might. But once they start passing back, yeah, we got to try and grab one of the scavengers. Okay.
It worked. It killed me, though.
Well, yeah, it works, but I stopped pulling a mob.
We gotta find out where the cutoff point.
Yeah.
Almost adrenaline full.
All right, so up.
Okay, so currently,
take it off.
What the hell is he hitting me about? He's got that far of a distance.
So we are Bill Pool, y'all just need to stay up there.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Went? No, they reset.
Stay up the stairs. I actually think I can pull them.
What I'm gonna do is I'm changing my other one that gives us that little heal. And I got stuff that causes confusion to nearby foes. I got stuff that blinds and smokes them. And I got stuff that does timed immobilization and crippling nearby foes, so I'll use that shit and see what happens.
Oh, stay upstairs.
Yeah, we're gonna try and split him again.
Upstairs.
Y'all can stand, we're all staring, and Savar is staying. Cause I'll be running up that way, I wanna see what I can get. Just don't attack.
All right, the rest of them reset.
Well, that's not good.
Shake it off.
I'm going with the stunning stuff. That helped out a lot.
I found the cutoff points.
Yeah. Right, let's see what we can pull off this time. Do the same thing.
Fuck!
Guys, ready?
Yep. On your call.
For great justice!
guess let's go ahead and try and get the breeder.
One
breeder. Okay. My howler's not resetting.
That's because the other NPC. Stand up.
Unfortunately, that took more than 30 minutes.
I'm gonna stick with that. I'm just gonna buff and debuff and take goons off. That's what I'll do.
Well, I'm sure the next fight is gonna be very different, so. Just keep it fast and loose.
I could outrun a centaur.
More traps.
Watch out, fire, when you get to the top. I want to destroy it.
Shake it off. Save me, NPC.
Chains.
You think that was a good idea for
him? Yeah.
Going down or
There's some lieutenant up there. Okay, so we gotta go up first. Oh dear. Okay, so we got a mesmer. A monk and the big guy.
Oh, nice, a monk.
I have it on fairly good authority that this lieutenant pulls people back and does a spinny thing.
I'll see if we can pull one of them down and reset to that.
Yeah. Probably a monk.
I've got the target.
Thank you. Best of luck, fun though. Godspeed.
You heard, Brass. Hold the line. Send the intruders their threat.
What's you guys doing all the way up there?
They're old. For those debuffs, I have to actually plant them down.
Spinner's pretty nasty.
Yeah. I just got just a little bit too close. I'm trying to survive.
Hope I pull through.
Thank you.
That's my justice! Shake it off. Adrenaline full!
Yeah, that monk is healing, people.
On my mark.
Yep, I just watched it.
So we learned that we cannot peel them off. Okay, that's good. But we can sort of separate them out.
Where's the border we need one?
True story.
Well, at least each time I repair, the price is going down. Cheaper.
For great justice! My mark.
Yeah, people are just killing the monk first, beating him to the ground, and then killing the mesmer second, and then the lieutenant after that.
Okay. Normal battle.
Yeah, more than likely somebody's going to have to be cutting the lieutenant, though, so.
If he's on me, I can cut him.
It's going to be a pretty heavy ranged, except for against the mesmer because they reflect projectiles.
All right, then I'm gonna concentrate on the lieutenant, trying to get the aggro move.
But you know how the aggro switches in this game, so if whoever gets the lieutenant, there'll be the responsibility to keep running around until the aggro's gone.
Yeah, you just try to keep him out while we deal with the other two.
Alright, let's do this thing.
Might be easier if we did it up on top where we have more room to run around.
Jeez. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you're close to him, he'll just pull you in.
Maybe we should choose the first path.
not enough endurance.
It's not any less difficult, sadly.
I think if we were on top, you could run it. There's more room to run around.
Oh, we definitely can try it upstairs.
Stupid NPC. One bad.
Does he have a leash?
I don't know, but I got him bummed.
They're not even helping them. They're up at the top. It's these bugs.
They are? Sweet. Yep, all right.
So you can just kill them. Let's get back.
Yeah, we can. It's kind of hard.
Not enough endurance. I'm not even repairing. I'm just coming. You bugged. That's good for us. Wow, you got him all the way down here.
Yeah, keep him off me while I'm healing.
That AoE is just killer.
Shake it off.
Jesus, he's vicious.
Yeah, it was far.
They said the dungeons would be epic. They're right. I wonder, maybe I'm just taking a guess here, that maybe he's super strong right now, why those his two friends are alive. Maybe
oh, really?
Maybe that makes him weaker. I'm just taking a guess.
Damn it. Nah, he just leashed. Apparently we found the end of the leash.
Well, technically I was trying to pull little guys, and then the NPC kind of.
Why is there a?
There's only one trap though.
My mark.
Why is there even one though?
Because you missed a chance.
It's weird that you got the boss and not the monk, though. Or any of the others.
I've got the target.
Well, I couldn't get too close and then the... What do you guys want to do? Get the boss again, or actually try to kill the monk then? Because when he pulls us in, I'm dead.
I'll try pulling the monk again.
I'll stay back.
It's funny, you can go this way too.
Yeah, you guys go ahead and stay back. I'll try pulling him.
Actually, you can pull him down the stairs again. We can actually go in and kill the monk.
Yeah, if I can.
And just somebody knows where the leash ends and just keep running back and forth. I don't know.
Yeah, I just got another 60 seconds and then I can switch my elite over to speed. Yeah, that's probably not the safest place to be. I don't know if these guys proximity aggro or anything. Supposedly there's a cave troll around here somewhere too.
Well, I'm down here near the water, so have fun.
Yeah. All right, here comes some fun.
Feel the fury.
You guys are too close. I'm trying to leash.
Not enough energy.
For great justice!
On my mark.
Boss? Why are you guys running up there? Well, here comes the boss. I don't know what you guys were trying to do there. I thought I was trying to pull the monk.
The monk ran back, that's all I was trying to pull him. I was only as you take care of the boss while we go kill the monk.
Well, then somebody started attacking the boss.
It's just a little bit of happiness.
For great justice, my mark.
Yeah, I don't know what you guys were really trying to do there. I thought I was trying to pull the monk back. And then everybody just was like, let's do it.
No, the wrong way.
Alright, so how about we have everybody stand back this time? Oops. Fell to my face.
For great justice!
I got an idea.
Still out of range. No. Bring him a little bit closer. There. Oh, come on. Apparently I can't fire a wall in the air. Okay, boss is coming to you guys. Hold them. What are you trying to do there, Fimo? Come on, let's go after the boss.
Jesus.
Time to do some real damage. Let's do this. Shake it off.
And don't bring him any much closer than that, or at least try not to.
I dare you. Hit me.
This boss is pretty nasty for melee, unfortunately.
Wouldn't be so bad if he wasn't immune to all of my crowd control. Chill, fear, nothing works on him at all.
Nah, I've been trying to use shield, and he just goes right through it.
Yeah. It's going to take too long to try and heal me. Well.
This is going to be a slow, long fight. We're going to have to run back and forth. The only way I can think of beating him.
does telegraph his moves pretty good, though.
He does not like me.
The one spike that pops up, I had to go run in it.
I think we just did.
We had him.
Yeah,
now.
I'm about to die again. So I used my 4.
I got to stay there. Peace
be with you.
Okay, boss leashed. And those two yokels leashed. Just out of range, unfortunately. I wonder if we can fight them in the water.
You can.
Well, I mean, if that actually changes the fight mechanics.
Boy, he won't jump in. Seems like.
Yeah, but looks like he leashes.
Hey, I got the Come down.
Boss is coming down too. Did I get right there? That's weird.
Aha! Maybe in the water is right.
We're not damaging the monk at all without me.
Yeah, we're damaging him. Okay. Yeah, we got him alone now, so let's kill him.
go ahead. I mean, they kind of took a lot out of me. At least in the water, is just very edge of that water.
Yeah. Monk.
Exactly. So it's what.
Suck it. There's so definitely.
Just go back there and see if we can pull another one.
Well, I don't think that this is really the way that we're supposed to do it.
No.
But
I just like to find broken mechanics.
Yeah.
Well, we can keep our mouths shut, though, and not be like those big mouths that posted everywhere.
Well, I don't know.
We just do it as a guild.
I'll make sure and look and try and figure out how it's actually supposed to be done. It may actually be that we're supposed to use that particular mechanic because, I mean, there's no other reason why it would exist.
Exactly, because when you think about it, toe up with the main boss, there's no way none of us, even with you guys level 80, beat you guys.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go ahead and do it.
I've got the target.
Be thankful they're like cats, they don't like water.
You
pull me, I hit the wall and do it from the.
I got a feeling this is part of the mechanics, though, because the other way, you ain't gonna have it.
Well, it definitely saves us from getting pulled into the whirling blades of doom.
Adrenaline rush.
Come on down here, Fumo. I have bleeds on him still.
Damn it. Try to jump.
Some hammer. I need to go into the timeout room. I did not realize we had the boss.
There's a y'all are not.
A lot of us went down. We're not dead yet.
I gotcha. Don't worry, I got that bill.
How the hell is the boss up there? It's like floating in the air. Interesting.
He's fighting the mechanic. Are we damaging him?
I don't know.
We broke the boss.
Oh dear.
Through. Well, he can't hit me from here. I'm damaging him.
Sweet.
Nice.
I'm still going.
He's invulnerable to me.
He got me now. Came down a little bit more and then pulled me in.
Yeah, that's what killed me. That's not.
Well,
but hey, we got another two.
Yeah. Well, at least we got two of them down. Now we just got one more to go.
And the boss is still strong.
Yeah, he doesn't get any weaker. It's just less mechanics we have to deal with. Justice!
Oh, I didn't even know he got me, man. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, he's sitting up top.
I guess we can actually fight him up top now.
Yeah. No, he's still down there. You guys should just release. Yeah, but it's just gonna be glitched. I mean, he's invulnerable to me right now.
I died in the water.
Okay, he leashed. He's back on the ground.
Anybody alive?
Yeah, there's a couple of people.
Thank you. Come on, Trouble Bones. Kick some ass.
I have inflict vulnerability, poison, and cripples. All I know is I can cripple him, but I can't have a way to block his freaking pulling.
Yeah, you can outdistance the pull, but
not really. How somebody's away from him. Yeah. He just chooses one person or pulls everybody.
I know that you can actually line of sight him when he starts glowing like that. We can actually line of sight him.
I guess that's part of one of the mechanics then.
Yeah. Alright, well, I guess let's go ahead.
We can fight him up top.
Yeah, we're gonna fight him up top.
Got that big circle.
Alright. I guess let's go ahead and do it.
Adrenaline rising.
What it was, we had to kill his friends first.
Nah, he's kind of glitching right now, actually.
Hey, he's bugging out.
Yeah, we bugged him out. That worked.
It was all my noble sacrifice. That's what it was.
He's trying to attack our NPC.
I don't know.
Our NPC seems to be in the wall.
So that's the reason why. Interesting.
Because I see his shield only. No, I see him. Looks like he's just stacking the NPC. He turned.
Be ready.
Thank you.
But he is keeping a NPC is keeping busy. Run to go.
Yep, you can definitely line of sight that.
I will save you before I die.
He's got some range on that pull.
You gotta run outside of it. You just gotta figure out when he's gonna do it and run. Don't die!
Hurry up and get here.
I'm coming.
Come on, I just get back.
Only card that moves when he does. Everyone up.
Oh,
I just got filler humped.
Kill his friends in the water and kite him around the pole.
Hide.
Good game.
That was awesome. Great work.
Oh, so we got that recorded too.
Of us cheap.
Now of us doing some awesome pillar humping. We make the SPVPers proud.
I got some Ascalonian tears, whatever those are.
I got five. Nice. Oh, I think those are for the
currency.
Currency to get some cultural items.
Yeah, the Ascalonian culturals.
What's the tears for again?
The Ascalonian catacombs gear, I believe.
Oh, nice.
Almost ready.
Nice.
Oh, that was interesting.
So what's our next victim?
Oh boy. Well, go with that to the flooded temple. So we still need to go. All the way over here.
I might apply that thing right away. 3% ghost slaying might help.
You certainly won't fight ghosts the rest of the battle.
Yeah. Okay, that's an indestructible, so that's a trap of some sort. And there's traps on the ground, be careful. I'm looking for chains.
There's mobs right on the left side, too.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, some scavengers again.
Oh, they're...
That's right. Just two of them will be fine. I'm gonna look around for some traps, though. I mean, for the,
reset. Two scavenger and a stalker.
Alright. Well, stay there for the moment. I'm gonna try and find the chains to disable.
I'm just looking. I'm not gonna go any farther. I'm right behind you. I know it's safe right here.
Safer by the guy that's exploring.
There's spiders down there. They just dropped. They're going after you right now.
Ooh, these guys are robust little buggers.
I don't have enough energy.
For great justice!
Those guys are robust little buggers.
They don't seem all changed.
Yeah, and there's traps down there, so let's see about the far side. Actually, let's go ahead and get set up for these scavengers.
There's a Howard on the other side, too, so...
On the other side of the wall?
No, where they're patrolling.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I see the Howler.
I can probably get the Howler.
Yeah. Let's try.
Does the traps on the ground hurt them?
No.
Okay, I was just curious.
Hey, so get off my rock. I found this one.
It's my rock now. I'm going to assume that if we go after the stalker, we're going to get the scavengers.
Maybe if we get it now?
No.
Punt them. Go ahead, do it. Punt them.
No. Let's go ahead and get the scavengers and deal with them.
Time to do some justice. Real damage.
Got the target. Ooh, this is gonna be a close pull.
Almost ready.
You should be.
Thank you.
Time to do some real damage.
Alright. Tunnels to enemies and gains evasion on hit. Great.
I'm ready to unleash.
A great job, Mark!
Ouch, those traps are real.
I feel good.
Very nice.
See, we can go south. We don't need to go north.
I know, I'm just checking off the chain.
Oh, okay.
See, we met. In case we find anything.
There might be a bonus event down here. I'm gonna check it.
Of course.
Nope, no bonus event. Look like a big open room. Well, apparently this would be the place. Flooded temple. We got a lot of real estate. This does not bode well. There appears to be a switch. Ooh, chains. Oh, it's spring a trap.
Nice.
I didn't hit the thing.
According
yet.
To my research, the original Ascalonians would lure gravelings into death traps like this. If this works, we'll have enough pheromones from the female corpses to lure out the ghost eater. Here's the plan. There are switches surrounding the stairs. Each one controls a different spike trap. I'll lure the gravelings out of the water into this room, but they'll be coming straight for me. You need to fire off a trap when they come, and do it right. I don't like using myself for bait.
Nice.
Great.
Who's going to be responsible for picking the right trap?
Okay, so that's that trap.
Here they come.
Traps, huh?
Yep. All right, here
they come.
This trap's a...
Holy crap, guys.
Crap. Just one up. We all need to get on a trap.
Yeah, everybody gotta get out of trap.
Traitor incoming!
Oh, God.
That's one up front. That's the next time we're four, we make sure we each get trapped. At least I got one on me.
I'm marked. Only one trap left.
For great justice, adrenaline rising. My mark.
Yep, because the little ones don't even hurt you at all. I already figured out this fight. The hatchlings don't do no damage to you. All you have to do is keep pulling those chains, and then when the mob gets on you, you get off the chain, and then you worry about running him around while you're pulling the chains.
Yeah.
Shake it off.
Here is it.
I don't know.
Yeah, I think it did.
You'll have to hit much harder.
Alright, there's five of us, five chains, so we should be able to kill most of them.
Yeah. Make sure and just get the big ones, for the most part.
Wheels keep turning. We keep fighting.
Who put a chain?
Alright, here's a kill.
Breeder don't want that.
I died because I started before I could get back. Adrenaline full. They instantly killed the big guys, too.
Not all of them.
Oh, yeah. Whoever's pulling is timing it right. Those got by because you weren't ready. Don't let
them get you. Pull it.
Pulling the breeder doesn't die.
It's the only one. Because the rest I seen you kicking their ass.
Yeah, the breeder doesn't die to me.
Okay. Here they come. Not enough
energy. Yeah.
But great justice! Take it
off. Yeah, I don't think even if I respawn and try to get back, they get me right when they spawn themselves.
Get them.
Pull the chain, pull the chain.
Yeah, I'm dead.
One person probably has to bring the breeder down to the spikes, right? So that we can kill it before the health of that lady. Doing. Ah, there's a breeder.
For great justice!
Somebody pulled the chain.
I've got the target.
Alright, you pull them there for now. I'll pull the chain.
You said this is a chain.
Well, break my mark.
How about you grab it? I seem to have it right now.
Shake. Pull the chains. The one that he hatches hurts.
There we go.
I rezzed her, so I'm gonna come pull another chain.
So we killed the breeder. Yay. Now we gotta do it again.
How come? Is it set?
I'm pretty sure it reset. Talk to the lady. She probably has a tray again.
Here they come.
Breeder incoming!
Trying to get the breeder down here.
That's fine. I think we're gonna have to kill the breeder with two people and let everyone else handle the hatchings and those with the chains.
Thank you for the med packs.
You're welcome. Figure out heal while I'm up here pulling the chain.
Yeah, the one the breeder has can hurt you when you breed.
Kill some little things. Kill them. Spikes. I need spikes. Save me.
Sorry, I have to keep getting off because I got a big one on me.
Almost there.
through, and I'm done for.
Gaining adrenaline. Almost ready.
Spike him!
Shake it off.
Tell me when you're ready to get ready.
For great justice!
Well, apparently we failed again.
Endurance running low. Adrenaline rush.
Oh, damn, there's something that way.
Yeah, that NPC virus can't die.
Yep. So like a healing turn or something on her would probably help out.
Yeah, once one of those guys that actually could hurt got loose and was on me, that was it. I couldn't pull the chain no more.
Yeah, son.
Why are we still fighting these things?
Try to kill him.
6 feet tall.
these guys. Come on. Come on. You can do it. We'll keep them out of here. Just pull the chains.
We all here?
Yeah, I think so.
Yep.
One train is open. I think you need 4 on a chain and just 1 kiting.
Well, we got 5 chains for a reason. And I've already tried. You can't survive down there for very long. But that's generally what I was doing. I was running them through the
while
traps.
While we pulled a chain, we should be able to still attack the breeder.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready.
Yep, yep.
Justice.
Somebody needs to talk to the gal. She's not down here. Hey, Vampiro, talk to the gal. Wow, I didn't even see that breeder.
Yeah, the first the invisible.
She died, so it's all done.
She's not dead.
Oh, she's not?
No. just says go to the Hall of Champions.
Okay, that's enough bait. Let's go.
Same.
All right.
That was a pain in the ass.
Yeah, it was.
Especially the invisible breeder.
Oh man, yeah, all of a sudden it's like, wow. It's past my trap. Great. To go to Treasure Chest. Woohoo!
Hey, more breeders.
Do what?
There's more breeders.
Okay. Great. I'm back at the waypoint. Actually, I'm gonna go back and repair. Yeah, where's your easy button? You guys know that you can go back to the other one. You can just teleport over.
Yeah, I was just cleaning out my bag. You want me to go back to the... Like, we gotta actually think and have some kind of strategy in here. It's not like out in the PvE land. Right back.
We should be able to finish this.
I almost walked right into him.
Scavenger, Stalker, Howler, great. The Wonder Trio. Alright, Fumo, you're pulling. Everybody back.
You can probably get that single, that Stalker, at the end.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Nice job.
I think that was my fault. You can do it. Sidewalking works better there, because you go a little bit faster.
Just a scavenger. Captain Just kill it. Kill it. Stop. Kill it.
Furious!
Keep turning. We keep fighting.
Oh, really? I can't wait to explore this place, Fumo. Oh.
No, this does not look like it will be fun. I see cannons everywhere.
What's that up there?
I had scouts drop off the parts I needed to build the traps, but I have to build them myself.
Oh, great. Yep.
It's building some nefarious device. Surely the vanguard of an invasion. Brothers and sisters, to arms! For Ascalon!
Wonderful. Keep them off my back and away from the traps.
Alright, so where are they coming from? Alright, so we gotta defend this one first.
You can operate them.
Well, yeah, but not right now. Haven't been built.
I feel good. Mark. Adrenaline.
We got one of them operational. Yay.
What? I was checking if I needed to heal you, lady. Relax.
I've got the target.
Shake it off.
That's not fun.
Holy crap, we gotta kill those elementalists, they're just stacking.
Yeah, that mortar fucking on does 61 damage.
Now there's one that casts pretty heavy spells.
Well, it's because both elementalists are targeting the same targets. So they double draw. Adrenaline rising.
Ooh, explosive.
Invigorating. Ew. Another group. Holy crap.
That's rough.
Yeah, they seem to be homing too, because I'm running as with swiftness,
yeah,
and
they're
still
homing.
Following.
Yeah, Nick, the projectiles are homing. From these guys, anyway. Just run back.
Great justice! That's it, I'm fishing to my hand. Yes. That fire is just a little bit short to hit them.
Really? It looks like it. It's hitting them, but I guess not.
Nope. Just a little bit short. I tried to hit him before it's your way, you know what?
Yeah, Yep, they're coming my way. Hope I pull through.
Adrenaline full! I can't see!
God damn it! I hit fucking leave, and then it kept on going back on, kept...
Oh, they're all three of them do different things.
Yes.
There's a frost, explosive, and shock.
Yeah, I've got the fire.
Turn around.
Got the monk.
Traps are set. Tell me when to plant the bait.
Whew, we survived. So far, anyway. I could outrun a centaur. Ooh, there's a chest over here.
What do you?
Swift and steady.
Oh, I suppose. Let's get it done.
Wheels keep turning. We keep fighting. It must really want that bait. Here it comes. What's on your mind?
I got the shock mortar.
Those things hurting you?
Oh yeah, I had to get off the cannon.
Yeah, run him through those shocks areas. This seems ridiculously easy in comparison to the other things that we've been fighting.
No, we just got that done.
We got better. Yes. Just give us some credit.
Okay.
We got better at cutting.
Well, that's true. We definitely have gotten better at cutting. All the other bosses have kind of forced us to do that.
A lot of these fights remind me back in EQ days, so it's nice.
Yeah, the shock actually gives it weakness and it stacks. Less than 20 minutes. We can do it. We got this. Thank you.
should make it where this shit is not really that flammable.
Well, I think this is probably the reward to all of the rest of the really hard dungeon.
This is like a raid.
Yes!
A good trap works any day. Wait until Hodgins and Zark find out about this.
This beast will teach us volumes about ghosts and spirit energy. I couldn't have pulled this off without you. Thanks. And take care of yourself out there.
Put that in the wind column.
Sweet.
Nice. 15 tiers. And over 15k experience.
Yeah.
Great job, everybody.